What's up guys, in this quick video I'm going to show you how to flash your Xiaomi devices without Xiaomi flash tools. So first things first, you have to extract the firmware or the file you want to flash. I've already done that. And the second thing is to go and check if you have the driver necessary installed, which are the fastboot driver. I'm going to put the link in the description. So another thing you have to do is to move the firmware to your C drive. Make sure it's in your C drive. And now make sure everything is complete here. Flash all will basically just flash your device. Flash all except storage is going to flash your device, but keep your internal storage. This is ideal for upgrading. Then flash all lock is going to flash your device and lock the bootloader. So have that in mind. And next thing to do is to check if you have the necessary drivers and check if your device is properly plugged in. If you go to your device manager and plug in your device, you're going to see a section called Android phone. You're going to see Android bootloader interface, which means the driver is working perfectly. Now go to CMD and type fast boot devices. When you type in fast boot devices, you're going to see your device listed here. Going back to the firmware files, just double click and run flash all as administrator, and it's going to do its thing. You just have to be patient. It's going to flash all the necessary files needed. In my case, this took 11 minutes. You just have to wait for it. When the file is complete, it's going to close the CMD. So this is how you flash your Xiaomi device without Xiaomi flash tool. That'll be for this quick video. See you guys next one. Peace out.